Hi guys, Hallux Limitus, top three things you need to know. Number one, what is it? Decreased range of motion in your big toe joint. Number two, what does it look like? It normally looks like a bump either on the top of your big toe joint or on the inside of your big toe joint. Number three, who gets it? Almost anybody can get it. You can be genetically predisposed to it.